The Germans had been pushed back to the landing beaches. Hitler's forces were now fighting a bitter defensive retreat. Sanctuary lay but a short distance from shore, where the Kriegsmarine were waiting. The British were in the ascendancy, but could not risk letting their quarry escape to regroup another day. For Lieutenant Edwards, this would be his greatest hour, the moment that he chased the Germans into the sea. Steel and blood. Edwards knew deep down that this would be a fight with no quarter asked and none given. They still had to overcome their biggest challenge yet. Beil, of the 6th Panzer Division, one of Hitler's greatest commanders, was all that stood between success and failure. If Britain was to prevail, Edwards would have to defeat this commander. This was it. The day of reckoning had arrived. Edwards would pay the Germans back for the humiliation and suffering the British had endured at Dunkirk. Word spread that the Germans were hurriedly trying to evacuate their troops off the shore. Edwards sped onwards towards the enemy. The beachhead was in sight, and it was the Germans' last stand.
Radio man is down. Radio range is limited. That one drilled straight through. Loaded and ready. Got him! They're
Edward stared at the lone German tank blocking his path. He was about to go toe-to-toe with Hitler's finest tank commander, Ace. Cheers reverberated around the inside of the Cromwell. The German invasion army had been finally crushed.